Hi guys, Luna here. Welcome back to another Hogwarts Legacy Guide video. And in this one, we are collecting all 16 Daedalian Keys, and in doing so, unlocking the house chest for your common room, which contains the Relic House Uniform, as you can see here in the Slytherin version. To start the quest, talk with Nellie Oggspire in the Transconfiguration Courtyard, and she will ask you to find the 16 keys. The first one you will follow the quest marker to get, but the remaining 15 are hidden throughout the castle. You take your first one to the house chest and put the token in, and then it's up to you to find the rest of them. So simply go to where I go on the map, and the timestamps are in the description if you're looking for certain ones.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Excellent.
The Ministry will hear about this! The fiends will rot in Azkaban!
When Peepsy wants to have some fun!
Ah!
Yes.
Marvelous, simply marvelous. I've never seen the headmaster so weak.
Is indeed regal, sir.
You wouldn't mind having a little sweep over mine, would you?
Scrope, I only carry out the requests of Scrope's master, sir. As Scrope is sure, sir knows.
Yes, of course, I'm familiar. It's just that there have been attempts over the years to dust my statue. No one has ever cared enough.
Broadens the mind.
Got it.
Thank you.
rather enjoy.
The stairwell looks promising.
I wonder how we'd get in the library.
This looks like the portrait from the map. And where's the treasure? Brilliant.
It's tradition in my family.
Now you have your 16 keys, return to the house quest chest to get your Relic House Uniform, and then you can return back to Nellie to finish this quest. Guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more Hogwarts Legacy content, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.